Well, hello everyone, what is going on? It is the Almighty Geoff, and we're here with episode 1 of Batman Arkham Knight. Here we are at last, the, as of recording, most current outing for the Arkhamverse. I think, for the foreseeable future, it is the sort of final game for that, especially considering with the DC announcement that the next games, which is Gotham Knights, is outside of the Arkham universe. But when I'm thinking about how long it's going to take to finish this game, that'll probably be out by the time I've finished it, because we have a lot to do. But yeah, this series is going to go as all the other Arkham games have gone, just like Arkham Asylum City and Origins. We will be completing this game to 100%, and we have a lot to do, so let's crack on, and we'll explain more as we go through. I'm nowhere near as knowledgeable with this game as Ron is, if you're watching his playthrough over on Long Play Central. I've never played this game before. The only bits of this game I've seen is through Ron's playthrough, which he's only quite early into at this point, so I'm basically throwing myself at the deep end. But it's always the best place to be. I've been at the deep end in every single game I've played so far. So, but it's always kind of worked out well enough. Poor old Joker. Because this is a continuation from Arkham City rather than Arkham Origins, so we're dealing with a dead Joker. Justin Pepperoni is Mark Hamill. You were not with us long enough. Burn. Ugh. It's kind of gross.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Sounds a bit like Jonathan Banks. You might remember playing Mike Ehrmantraut in Breaking Bad and Better Call Saul.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle, but it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Oh, exciting. I have actually been quite looking forward to playing this game, to be honest. Heard a lot of good things. Henry Adams has gone missing. Not quite sure who that is.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey.
Wayne Enterprises pledges $300 million to Arkham City for redevelopment.
Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Cool.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
That guy looked dodgy. The guy wearing a Batman mask. Love it.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Can't ever sit down for a second, can I? Honestly, you know, after been grafting all day, I deal with some smoker in the corner. You can't be doing that, dude. I don't know where I'm going here. Let's go down the middle. You, hey.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, whoa. Oh, no. What in tarnation? I don't think that was a normal cigar. That was some of the devil's lettuce, I'm predicting. No, not quite. Whoa. It's like Call of Duty Zombies, this. What on earth? I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Jesus Christ.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Well, it's been a while since we've seen Scarecrow. After he got we presumed he got munched by Killer Croc in Arkham Asylum. This has been a long, long time for me. That was back in 2017 when I played that game, 2016. So, about time he came back. So, we're evacuating the city now. That's what we like to see.
Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Now it's a ghost town.
Today, not so many.
Oh dear. Well, that is not very good.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Penguin. And Two-Face.
Dumb.
Yeah, bastards.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop.
I can think of a guy. I can think of a few guys. Whole little bat army, you know. We'll get it sorted. We'll fix it all. Again. For the fourth time. Fifth time if you count Blackgate.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Superman. Oh. He'll do, I suppose. Batman, created by Bob Kane. Here we are. Not starting off in prison this time. Having to work our way to the suit. We're just given the suit. Alright. Here we go again. I mean, it's not even been that long since I last played as Batman, but I think this is actually the shortest gap in time it's been since an Arkham game. It's usually quite big gaps of time, but it's good to be back. Donning the clothes, swinging around the city. Ooh. Hi, Jim.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
I've missed Kevin Conroy's dulcet tones.
Batman.
We're already on it.
Every damn time.
It's nice to have Jim on our side this time, unlike Arkham Origins. He seems to hate us through the whole thing, but That was understandable, I guess.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Alrighty. Well, off we go. Woo. Zooming through the city. I'm glad that we get our grapple boost straight away in this game, rather than having to earn it again. Oh. Well, that didn't go too well.
Oh.
That's not very nice.
Sorry, Piggy. We ain't got started yet.
Whoa. Pwah. Hey. Fixed combat. Better than the absolute atrocity that was in Arkham Rogers' Blackgate. Whoa. Pwah. I pressed counter like half an hour ago. That wasn't too bad.
Batman, I could use some help here.
Yep.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Uh-oh. How dare you? Could I hurt somebody there?
We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Best objective ever.
How are you gonna stop that car?
Whee. Na 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 Batman. In the Batmobile. Journey into night.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
This is sexy. I love it. I love it. Here we go, the suckers. Woo!
Call off your men.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order.
Oh,
let
well.
Them in.
Well. Oh.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop him.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
I'm coming. I'm coming for you. Oh, you can't be doing that now.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
All right, you. Do you think you're playing at? How very dare you?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
That wasn't very wise, was it?
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Well, you got an arm that's very breakable.
I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. Working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Oh. Damn, boy. That's nasty. Beep, beep, boop.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
That's up. Okay. Let's go. So yeah. Our time on foot is going to be quite reduced compared to previous outings now that we've got the Batmobile, I should think. Ivy!
This is
joking. Didn't sound like a joke. What, you think I wanted to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it.
Yeah, that would be Croc.
His face torn off by some freak killer Croc.
Yeah.
Really? Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know, like a scarecrow. That's messed up, man. Speaking of messed up, why is she here?
I'm here because your boss has an inferiority complex. After all, he's only human.
Nobody asked you, freak. They offered her the chance to join, and she said no. Scarecrow's gonna use her as his new lab rat. Pamela Isley, able to control plants with her mind. Really?
Stick around and maybe you'll find out.
I've seen it with my own eyes. One of the guys who brought her got torn in two by some giant tentacle.
You make it sound so crass. It was beautiful.
Man, what's wrong with this city? It's just full of freaks. You are not wrong. Check compressor 5. We need to be ready to go when we get the order.
Are you done yapping?
I can't say I'm surprised.
Oh.
You should really review your security.
What?
I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me.
Just like old times.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Oh dear.
Expecting to find me, Batman. I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
That's not very polite.
But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
Oh.
No!
Oh, you've been duped. Ooh.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Well, that was easily dealt with. Now I feel like we're going to have issues, aren't we?
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Just add that to the list of chores to do tonight.
With the meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out. And Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Well, I feel like it's not going to win this time.
Will he ever learn?
I won't get too confident.
You're coming with me.
Nice try. Give him the goddamn car. Oh no. This is not the thing that we need. Hey, wait, that's illegal.
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Well, it doesn't sound like Scarecrow.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Okay. Come on, you little sexy thing. Let's go kick some ass, huh?
60mm cannon operational.
Oh, damn.
Riot suppressor engaged.
What a bunch of muppets.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Okay. Come on then. Put them up. Where are you? Come on. Where are you? Ah, there you go. And up. You go boom. And you go boom. I'm sorry. Okay, you go boom. I give an order. One more. Where are you? Did you just damage me? You did not just damage the Batmobile. I know you didn't just do that. Oh, we got another. Okay. Everyone in the car.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement.
That's me. Very blunt. Don't get sick.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
War. War never changes. Okay, where are we going? We're going this way. I'll probably go for a couple more minutes because we're gonna have to go through a lot of the bonuses we've got in the main menu. Weapon energy diagnostics. You unleash the Batmobile's awesome power, destroy enemy targets while avoiding incoming fire to charge the secondary weapon energy and activate the missile barrage. Okay, we'll do that.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
So we're gonna kill, well not kill because there's not actually anybody in there, but destroy without taking damage. Because they don't actually appear to be shooting, so I don't really need to. Oh. Okay.
Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Ooh, exciting. And boop. And boop. That's level 1. Come on.
Missile barrage level 2 ready. Diagnostic stage complete.
Woohoo.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete.
Ah, bugger. Ooh, 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 ooh. That was close. Close but no cigar. Oh shit. kind of hard to shoot and move. Off you go, me beauties. Yay. Okay, cool.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Okay, we'll do that. No, this is Commissioner Gordon.
We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Cool. Alright, we'll carry on with this next episode. Let us just back out, because I know for a fact there's a lot we have to see. Now, I am playing the premium edition of this game. As I got through Steam, so it has all the DLCs and stuff like that. Yeah, we actually don't need to go through all that, just know that I've got all of them. I've got a showcase, I've got 41 things, so this is basically like the trophy room that's been in, I think, in every of all the Arkham games thus far. But there's the Batmobile, but the prototype Batmobile, version 0.5 of the modern design. Cool. I think we'll be seeing quite a lot more of these through the challenge moves that we're going to do. So here's the Robin-themed Batmobile skin. But it's just nice to have a little closer look. I think these are all DLC because the fact it's got like a little arrow on them. This is the 1970s Batman-themed Batmobile skin. Retro Ride. It does look pretty sexy, that, I'm not going to lie. I'd never go with that design. The Riddler-themed Batmobile skin. Enigmatic. That's cool. That's like something you should come back to if you like. Going to one of the Riddler's rooms, he's come back, he's just basically spray painted the thing. Rocksteady themed Batmobile skin, vanity plated. I mean, I keep saying like, oh yeah, this one's really cool, but it's just, I think it's just because it's the Batmobile. This is race only. Disclaimer, this Batmobile does not support the advanced weapon capabilities and maneuverability of the standard model and will be only available in certain game modes. So the 1960s TV series Batmobile, 1960s style. There you go. Batman. Alright, I've got the 1989 movie Batmobile, a wonderful toy. There we go. Looking suave. The original Arkham Batmobile, low mileage, so I think this is the one from Arkham Asylum. Although it never actually drove it, only appeared briefly, I think, when we're actually driving to the asylum. So we've got the 2008 Tumblr Batmobile, it comes in black. This will be the one from The Dark Knight, is it? That came out in 2008, I think. 2016 Batman vs. Superman Batmobile, do you speed? You will. I've not actually seen that film, and I've not really had much reason to. I've just heard a lot of people complaining about how bad a film it is, so. Alright, that's all the Batmobiles. If we go to, I think this is like, friends of the Batman and stuff like that. So we got a Batsuit version 7.43 post Arkham City. So this is the Batman we're currently playing as. And the new 52 Batman skin, contemporary fashion. Pretty sleek. And again, that's just Batman. All his outfits look sleek. The 1989 movie Batman skin. Nice outfit. Okay, but you can see why I ended the episode slightly prematurely, just to how many of these we got. Batman Flashpoint skin, like father, like son. That's pretty sweet. Alright, Batman Incorporated skin, going global. Very nice. Batman Noel skin, Merry Christmas. Nothing quite beats a Batman Christmas, does it? 1970s Batman skin, back in blue. Somewhat iconic to the idea of Batman, I think, that suit in particular. The Arkham Origins Batman skin, the early years. There we go. Seems like yesterday when we parted with this one. It wasn't even that, like I said, it wasn't even that long ago. Iconic grey and black Batman skin, to the cowl. Okay. First appearance, Batman skin, 1939 style. Damn. Won't be quite as impressive if it turned up in one of the games, but for the 1939, I'm sure it was very cool. Batman Beyond skin, 2039 style. Well, we've jumped the gun a bit there. But that is pretty OP. Alright, Dark Knight Returns Batman skin. Still fits. Kind of glad the Kevin Conroy version isn't just like the really gruff version that you get in the Dark Knight films. How many roller rolls of these have we got? Okay, the original Arkham Batman skin, where it all began. Yep. Back to Arkham Asylum, which I've grown to appreciate a lot more than the time I actually played it. But that's obviously because I've played through all the other games since. 2016 Batman vs. Superman Batman skin, new threats. Nice. 2008 movie Batman skin, he's not wearing hockey pads. I wonder if they'll update this with another skin when the Batman film comes out with Robert Pattinson. We've got Robin, Batman psychic, aka Tim Drake. Which I'm very much looking forward to from the trailer. That and the new Suicide Squad film. Both look very exciting. U52 Robin skin, the new original. Sweet. And that, plus the two new games that got released. Well, not released, but displayed. Gotham Knights and Suicide Squad. Kill the Justice League. Alright. That's the classic TV series Robin skin, Holy Costume Party. 1 year later, Robin skin, older, wiser. I feel like they should have the Del Boy and Rodney suits from Only Fools and Horses. Can't remember what the episode's called off the top of my head, but that was a classic one. Original Tim Drake, Robin skin, Boy Wonder, Teen Titan. Nice. Catwoman, Master Thief, aka Selina Kyle. I wonder when Catwoman's going to turn up. I know she's got a DLC dedicated to her, but she might turn up in the story. Classic TV series Catwoman skin, Meow. Okay. And our last two rows now. 1990s Catwoman skin, perfect. Haha. Someone clearly had a good time making the puns on this, don't they? Alright. We got Nightwing. Bloodhaven, Crime Fighter, aka Dick Grayson. It's been a while since we've seen Nightwing. And U52 Nightwing skin, Bloodhaven Red. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. Original Arkham Nightwing skin, City Boy. Oh, going the other way on this one. And finally, we have Harley Quinn, psychiatrist turned supervillain, aka Dr. Harley and Francis Quinzel, MD. I'm not quite sure why she's in with this group of characters, considering they all seem to be the Bat family, and she's obviously one of the more notorious villains of the franchise, but whatever. Classic Harley Quinn skin, Clone Princess. Very cool. Red Hood, vigilante and former Robin, aka Jason Todd. Nice. And finally, Arkham Knight, Militia Commander. Again, I'm fairly sure he's a villain. Obviously, we've not actually met the Arkham Knight in the game yet, although we have heard his voice, I'm fairly sure. It was him giving the commands outside when we had Poison Ivy. Okay, we don't have any... those are players, not friends. Okay, so I know we play as them guys in the Arkham Knight mod. We don't have any vehicles yet either, so that's the entire showcase done. Woohoo! Took us a while, but that. And extras, we'll look at the story synopsis so far. I'm not going to run through these, I don't think. It's just, like every episode, I mean. But it's just the same as it was in the other games. But the concept art, let's see. So we've got three, there'll be DLC ones, I'm sure. So the 1960s TV series Batmobile, movie set racetrack. Okay, the Gotham 1989 movie set racetrack. and the Gotham Narrows 2008 Tumbler Batmobile racetrack. And that, my friends, I think just about covers it. We didn't look at the databases in the game, I just realised that, but we'll do that next time. I think we had enough covered in this one. So that's what we're going to end for today. Next time we will, of course, continue a little bit on with the main story. That's about all I can say, really. It's going in blind. Well, mostly blind. Like I said, I've seen Ron's videos so far, and I've got a fairly decent idea of what's coming up next, but anyway. Before we wrap up, let me thank my amazing patrons. My £5 plus patrons are Ron Highlight, Ever the Snake. You can find links to their channels as well as my other £3 plus patrons in the description down below. And on screen you'll see credits by £1 plus patrons. Thank you so much, everyone. It's truly appreciated and it goes a long way to help the channel, so we do thank you a lot for that. And if you wish to join those patrons, you can follow the link in the description down below to my Patreon page. But you don't have to do that because at the end of the day, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll be sure to share the video. I'll see you guys in episode 2.
Everything changes. Bye, guys.